Welcome back to our channel. If you are watching me for the first time, then make sure to go and click the red subscribe button down below and also tap on the bell icon so that you'll receive notification for each and every video that I will be uploading hereafter. I think it's been so long since I talked with you all guys because it's been like dubbing, makeup video and all. But anyways, I'm so happy that I'm sitting today and talking with you all. And today's video is going to be my hair care routine. I have updated my hair care routine like some months ago, but it has changed right now. So I'm doing a different hair care routine and this is working really well for me. My hair is so soft, smooth and good. Also, the hair fall has become lesser. So today I am going to share my hair care routine with you all. If you want to know what are all the products that I use on my hair and how I make my hair shiny and smooth, then keep on watching. First, I'm going to apply oil on my hair. For that, I'm using Indulekha Bringa Selfie Hair Oil. I really love this hair oil and this bottle. First, I am separating my hair into two and I'm detangling my hair. Whenever you're using this hair oil, you should detangle your hair using your fingers because the comb at the top doesn't detangle your hair that well. And also, it'll be difficult for you to apply oil. So first, I am detangling my hair and then I'm going to apply my hair oil. You will not be able to apply a lot of hair oil at the bottom, but you will just do it later. So now concentrate on your roots and just apply that gently. Kindly excuse my voice, I have a severe throat pain and I'm trying to be sweet as possible. I'm really sorry. Apply this hair oil all over your hair, like all over the scalp, from back to front to side and everywhere. Then I'm taking some hair oil just like this out of the bottle and applying that onto my bottom, to the bottom of my hair. Because that area we get split ends and the bottoms become dry, so I'm just applying a lot of hair oil over there. I do this hair care routine once a week, but I apply this hair oil like 2 times a week and I wash my hair. Now just do a top knot and secure your hair and keep it like this for like 20 minutes at least. Then I am going to apply hair pack. For that, I am using this Good Vibes activated charcoal powder and I'm mixing some onion juice and little bit of vitamin E oil and some coconut oil and a little bit of water to get that consistency, and I am going to apply this all over my scalp. Using my fingers, I'm partitioning my hair and then I'm applying that over there and then I'm just moving on to all over the places. I am concentrating more on the scalp of my hair rather than the tips of my hair. I love to use this charcoal powder during winter because it removes the dirt from the hair and it relieves dandruff, oily and itchy scalp. And I'm just tying my hair up and I'm leaving for up to 20 minutes. Then I went ahead and washed my hair using Khadi hair cleanser. I've been loving this hair cleanser because this cleans the hair really well and also it has against animal testing and it is a herbal hair cleanser. It has a goodness of honey and vanilla in it, so I really love this hair cleanser. Once I've washed my hair really well, I'm moving on to the next step. So for that, I'm going to use the Wow aloe vera gel. I'm going to apply this aloe vera gel on my wet hair. I'm not going to detangle or I'm not going to do anything now because when your hair is wet, it will be so weak, so you should not do anything to your hair. I'm just going to apply my aloe vera gel just like this onto my hair so that it will be easy for me to detangle my hair and the hair will become soft. Once the hair is completely dried, before detangling it, I'm just going to apply the same aloe vera gel onto my hair.
So this is it you guys, just 4 steps and we are done. So my hair looks just like this after these 4 steps. I haven't even blow dried my hair. I've just used a simple basic comb to comb my hair out, to detangle my hair, and nothing else. So this is the simplest routine and this is what I follow. I just don't use a lot of product when it comes to my hair. I love to experiment with my skin, but my hair, no, a big no. I just cannot do that because I love my hair and I don't want to lose my hair basically. So yeah, I hope you really like this video. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and also share this video with your friends, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, it's goodbye from KP. Bye.